this place has done secrets. So, alright, this is Secret Donut House. Donuts. Yummy. These donuts you don't really want to eat. Okay. I don't know exactly where the secret is. See that boo? That's the kind of boo you gotta fight. Okay. I'll show you how to fight it. Like, what do you actually do that thing to the wall too? You'll see. There. He's really not that hard. You'll be real careful when you fight him. Now, got one of these blocks, okay? Think of him like the, One hit! And there you go! You pass the... Well, you actually passed the first time. To the Secret Ghost House. I'm regulating now. Did you see what I opened? Open a star world. You can use those star worlds for two things. One, there are star worlds there. And two, the sword cats. So let's say you went low on power ups. What's a superhero to do? Right? We can use that. Those as gateways to get back to where we were. House. I'll probably die in here. Sorry. Then again, me. Just keep going for these ghosts. Crap. Because I didn't. Sorry. This ghost house isn't necessarily hard. Okay, it's just stinking long. Let's see if you have to wait on these stupid circuit balls. Yeah, stick your tongue out at me. I used to call boos in this game. In fact, this is the first ever game that these boos had their own house. They had seen in Mario Brothers 1, first time, second time it was shown in 3. In this game, you got their own house. Okay, so. Why? And I'm gonna ask you, are you gonna play any of Kaiser Mario games? No. I'm not gonna play any game hacks. I'm sorry. It's like too hard to beat. You guys can have your hacks. I'm staying with Mario games. No hacks. Nothing. You guys can keep those hacks. I say gooey on the hacks. This game's hard enough without the hacks. Okay? Trust me. Kaizo Mario. If you guys make a hack that's easy, then yeah, I'll play it. But otherwise, I'm not playing no hacks. Still, it depends on if I really want to play a hack that's different than the model I know. Really different, and it's going to be very different from the original Mario games. I'm not sure if I want to play it. Okay. Well, it's kind of tricky. Sorry. I just don't want to play a hack, okay? I don't really want to play a hack. There we go. Finally! Anyway. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Alright. Secret leads you to the... almost to the end of Donut Lake. So, we are going to... let's say it. The hacks you guys have are hard. I've seen Kosi Susie play them. I've seen I've seen a lot of people play them. By the way, don't, I think, go too far over. I think Mario dies. Alright. I don't know why. It might be a hack. It might be a glitch in the game. It might be a glitch they have in this game, but I'm not sure. Somehow, I believe. When they made this game, they made a lot of mistakes. Don't get me wrong, I like this game. You know? I like that you get to save. For the first ever time in Mario games. In the original Mario games, you didn't get saved. You only had however many lives it gave you, and then that was it. See you guys on the next video. It's a good deal. Donut Plains. And the next Donut Plains.